The Verge's first Netflix show is finally here. We have been working on the show for almost 3 years now, and I cannot wait for you all to see it. It's called The Future Of, and it's about the future of everything. Gaming, dogs, cheeseburgers, life after death. We took all the parts of our lives and did our best to figure out what they'd be like in our lifetimes, the near future, and then the wildest futures we could think of. And we did it all by actually going out and finding the people working on this stuff. Think of it like a documentary for the future. The Future Of will premiere on Netflix in 2 batches of 6 episodes. Some of the ideas in the show are exciting. Some of them are weird. Sometimes they're even a little bit scary. But the important thing is that none of them are guaranteed. We have the ability to shape how the future unfolds. And so more than anything, we wanted to make a show that made people feel like an exciting and hopeful future is possible if we put our minds to it. So here's the trailer for The Future Of. I hope you all watch the show when it drops on Netflix on June 21st and June 28th.
Yes, we can totally change the world. We can do this. And it's gonna be amazing.
With this app, we would know what the dog is trying to tell us.
Rent your own space pod.
What if your data was stored in your houseplant?
As a concept, it's absolutely crazy. The thing is, it's possible.
Do we want to live forever? That's one of the big questions.
We're talking about the idea of digital afterlife.
Can future cities look like forests? Why not?
As we venture into the near future, we might be able to quantify love.
Is it scary as hell? Absolutely. But can I get laid from it?
I'm in.
Imagine growing any kind of meat. Cheap does not mean poor quality anymore. That's really what the promise of cultured meat is about.
You can choose whatever reality you want to live in.
Phones could be replaced entirely with AR glasses.
We're going to get so advanced that you can upgrade your senses, have more strength, more stamina.
Are we prepared to turn athletes into more than human?
The future is about to be a ride.
We should look forward and envision all of the amazing things that we could do and remake human life on this planet.